When they were reconciling the figures from the original account, in the financial year on the garages, there wasn't a payment which was done that financial year. Instead, actually, there was an accumulation of arrears of 539.7 million, which when you add it to the balance brought forward, would give you the 1.2 billion. The 736.
But that omission, if indeed true, is so ominous.
Who prepared these responses?
Chair, it is a team that prepares the...
A team leader. Who was in the team?
We were all in the team with my
Who is all of you?
My accounting officer, myself, my senior accountant, and other junior accountants.
So including all you seniors and the juniors and everybody, you could not see that there was a mistake before you submit this to Parliament?
I apologize for that.
Are you competent? Because now this is the second occasion we are saying go back and reconcile. You have had the Auditor General's report for 1 year. And you are coming before PAC, it's when you are going to opt to reconcile. Did you look at this report before being required to come to PAC?
Madam, I'm apologizing that we made a mistake.
Apologies are not accountability. At least before you process a document and hand it over, you know what it means to account. You should have looked at it. You've talked about all your staff being a part of it. Or probably you hoped that you would not look at it.
No.
Because this is a bad precedent you are setting. How long have you been in that position?
Madam, I've been an assistant commissioner for about 10 years. No? In police it is 6 years.
No.
Minister of
Audit. What is your professional qualification? That is a position, that's a title.
I'm a fellow of the SCCA.
Wow.
I am a member of ICPAU.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Well, that means, Madam Chairperson, that the figures, the way they are rumbled up, are intentional, because you are very well qualified. So you rumbled them intentionally, trying to, you know, to blindfold us, maybe thinking that none of us would find out. If I concluded that, would I be wrong?
Madam Chairperson, we seek your indulgence and we are sorry for this omission.
No, because you are wasting the committee time. Today is Friday, you know, normally members of parliament would not be here.
There was an error in extracting the information from the fine accounts to this. And I'm sure the danger now is that they have to go back wherever they put their accounts to call them and put their proper accounts. You see how you're going to cause a planning problem across?
Madam Chairperson, the accounts are okay. They are proper. It was just extracting this information to the letter.
They are not okay, Madam Chairperson. They are not okay. If they are okay, we would not be apologizing. You wouldn't. They are not okay, and that's why we are having a query and we are almost stopping here. Whether we have all these assistant inspectors of police in their capacities, there is an accounting officer who is totally accountable. Total accountable. It's you, Mr. Gentleman in the glasses, in the red tie. Nobody else here. Others can only come in where there's misappropriation on their side.
His name is Mr. Muhirwe.
Muhirwe is there, but I know he's never transferred like other accounting officers. But he's the one who is totally accountable. Yeah. I have been here for the last 5 years.
At the time of audit, the accounting officer presented a draft fine accounts, which had a misstated figure of 5.9 billion. At the time of exit, this figure was reconciled to 16.4 billion. Now, when they were requested to prepare a response to the committee, they are still failing to come up with the proper tabulation. May we note from the accounting officer, are you trying to hide certain fictitious payables so that you benefit with the head of accounts?
What are you hiding?
Madam Chairperson, we are not trying to hide anything, because as the Auditor General has said, at the time of preparation, we had a lower figure, and we went and reconciled, and we reported the exact figure of 16.4 billion. Madam Chairperson, as we mentioned, this was a challenge on extracting information from these fine accounts to the letter which was responding to the queries. You are not trying to hide anything.
How do we know that you have an error in extracting figures of up to a tune of 1.2 billion shillings, and all of you cannot detect? You prepare your document in response and you submit to Parliament, and only when you reach here, then we tell you there is error, and you think we should believe you. How?
Yeah, but the actual balance at the end of the financial year was correct. It was only in the middle of the table where the figure was not picked.
Otherwise, I would believe accounting officer, I've got to refund this money because it came in arbitrarily. He just wanted to make it for his eating.
You know, they hurried to pay it up quickly. 2015-16, it was cleared to zero. And for that reason, may I request police please to move to the adjacent room. Give us some 10 minutes and then we'll call you back.
I forget to know if you send the message to you.